The sun is a major source of energy, and solar power is essential to a cleaner and greener future.
Well, my vision is, ever since we started the plastic solar cell project, that we would be using the sun as our major energy source, not just electricity, but also in manufacturing. It's not only a dream, it's essential.
Professor Andrew Holmes is a polymer chemist who has spent his life researching and building new molecules and materials. By modifying molecules, he's helped create new plastics and polymers, including flexible solar panels.
Printed plastic solar technology, I think, is certainly going to be a technology in the marketplace. There are some products already emerging. It has the advantage that it's lightweight and it's flexible. And in principle, it's significantly cheaper than the silicon solar cell technology.
It was Professor Holmes's groundbreaking work on light-emitting polymers that helped shape solar technology. His research was also vital to the emerging field of flexible electronics seen in OLED flat-screen TVs.
I would say the most exciting thing that happened was the unexpected discovery that plastic, ordinary plastic, that we use to wrap around electrical cables as an insulator could actually behave as a semiconductor, and what's more, gave out light when it was sandwiched between two metal conducting electrodes and hooked up to a battery.
Like many of the world's greatest accidental scientific discoveries, it opened up a multitude of new opportunities and research paths.
We didn't know at the time how significant the consequences were going to be.
Professor Holmes says science discovery is essential, and it's important that applied research leads to commercialisation and useful applications.
The discovery of light-emitting polymers was a complete accident. We'd never written that research project that we were going to discover light-emitting polymers and even plastic solar cells, because we simply didn't know that that possibility existed. That's the excitement of science. Serendipity is hugely important.
For his remarkable contributions to science, Professor Holmes, former president of the Australian Academy of Science, is receiving the Matthew Flinders Medal and Lecture Lifetime Achievement Award.